M'lady. The Duke and the Duchess of Cambridge to our city, Mumbai. All of us present here have had long-standing relationship with the Great Britain. Of course, over the years, mine has become even closer because my kids are studying there. So I have been hearing a lot more about their Royal Highnesses and the work they've been doing. And I just got to hear or read about His Royal Highness say that it's an amazing stuff. And he said, it is quite ambitious wanting to help people. And I just want to add to that, that tonight in this room are present people from all walks of life. We have legendary sportspersons. We have the great Mr. Sachin Tendulkar. Fantastic Mr. Vaid Sarkar and so many others. We have very, very really fantastic businessmen and businesswomen here. We have Mr. Birla, we have the Poonawalas here, I may forget some names, Mr. Goenka, so many fantastic business people who have joined us tonight. And of course, a set of very, very talented group of artists from the entertainment world. We have the wonderful Madhuri Dixit, God bless you, Alia Bhatt, Arjun Kapoor, the greatest ever, Mr. Anil Kapoor, and so many others. Swanam is here. Sorry if I don't take some names. You guys know this. You all know. And we all here, only to extend our support to your benevolent ambition and all the charities you support, Your Highnesses. I have also read Her Royal Highness say that I don't know if I have a favorite color. I just want to assure you, ma'am, Your Royal Highness, even though your stay is extremely short here in India, you will go back finding more than one favorite color from this country. India, if nothing else, is the most colorful and the warmest of the nations that you'll ever visit in your life. So on behalf of all those who are present here and those who are not all around the country, I wish you a very, very, very warm welcome to India and hope that you have the greatest and the loveliest day that you've ever experienced in your life. I was supposed to get drunk and dance here. I won't. The British consulate has warned me I will never be given a 10-year visa again. Though they are two mates of mine, I want to talk about this tonight. So, sorry, I'm not supposed to say this. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome on stage their Royal Highnesses. They will come here and address us for a few moments. A big round of applause and thank you very much for being here. Bollywood steps too. I'll be arrested for this.